Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Dead Island 2. And without further ado, let's go to Beverly Hills. Yay! We can put away some infected flesh. I think the only thing. I'm not sure how much infected flesh we need. I think we needed 10, if I remember. So we have 10. I'm pretty sure we have 10. We did a lot of looting at the pier. And that seems to be the best zone for the materials. So, oh, we got another side quest.
Do you read me? It's Sarah. If you're in the area, I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by stage 4.
Stage 4. Roger that, Captain.
Man, we have another quest at Monarch Studios. Alright, so is there any butchers nearby? There's screamers. There's a fuse we still gotta get. But along the way, we can do the quest of the body art visionary. So these zombies are almost max level. They're 10 away. At least with us being like on level and everything doing so much damage, it's gonna be at a point where we can actually fight everything. And it's just a matter of how we deal with the zombies that becomes the problem. If that makes any sense.
The process can begin. The sublime pain and sacred pleasure of new creative birth.
Okay, lady. I'm leaving you to your art now.
My God, we've barely begun. I need rarer, more exquisite parts. I've been listening to the inane chatter on the radio. I've heard of marvelous and monstrous beasts around the city. I must mold their fantastical corruption.
Ew.
Mark this. My artistic flow is paramount. I'll place my requests on the board up there. When you bring the matter, do not interrupt me. Just drop it in the bucket.
Uh-huh. And do I get anything out of all this?
We can trade for my aesthetic leftovers, but as I pass you the dregs of my creativity, consider what residue of your own will you discard. Don't answer. Just let that stew for a while. Go out and bring me something fabulous.
You're so weird.
Monstrosities. Honestly, do you need to stomp around making all that noise?
All right, I dropped the arms in. Hello. Goodbye. So there's a fuse here, but is there anything? We haven't gotten this lockbox yet, have we? Oh, we can. Okay. I'll sell it. Oh yeah, this is target practice? Oh, why? What are you doing here? Why is there a butcher here? He doesn't know what he's doing. I'm just gonna have to.
Ha!
Well, the butcher seems... Nikki's prize key? Uh-huh. Claymore of the purple variety. Ow. Okay. Whatever, I guess. Can I please leave? 2020 year planner. That's pretty great. Where am I going? All right, gotta return to her again. Let me take care of this first here. I can't believe that was called target practice. Oh, hey. Serious case of heartburn, if you ask me. Okay, she sells blueprints. Bro. Matic. Onic Icker. I don't even know what drops that. Skin. Yeah, I don't know what Icker that is. Do I already have one? Oh, I need it from Slobbers. Okay. Probably don't have the right key for this yet. No, I need Michael's safe key. Still have no idea where to get that. We'll have to probably go around these areas a time or two, watch a guide before. But hey, bud, I need your ichor. I don't think you dropped any. Bloater spleen. Okay, I got that. I didn't want to eat that. Bro. That's pretty good that I can regain, like, almost all of my health back. Just like that. So, we can return to her now. I think I got enough ichor. Of course, we'll have to come back. Yeah, I picked up a meat bait because the trader at the Sirlin Hotel was selling it right before I started the video. Forgot to mention that. So now we're going to do the quest. Guess we can go to the pier. We'll have to come back and give her some extra rare materials, but for now... Brentwood sewer. There's 24 points of interest there. Okay. I'm a little nervous because there's butchers there now, but it's not nighttime. So that's the plus side. There's no nighttime butchers.
Oh, hey.
Oh shit. You friendly?
Sure. As long as you're not a zombie in disguise.
so we gotta go this way. There's already a runner over here. The little sunset. The sunset of the pier. Was that a Volatic Screamer? Oh, shit. Hey. Yeah. Electrified brain. I'll take. Oh, shit. Didn't even notice. Another butcher. Rusher? Right, Gear Walker. That's Arnold Schwarzenegger, man. Don't have to hunt stogies like me. Whatever the hell. Whatever he said. I need to go this way. I don't think I want to go in the arcade right now. Like and follow? Another one? Maybe I should go and check that out.
Hey, hey, hey! Don't you recognize me?
Amanda? Seriously? I thought you were heading to Emma's.
I know, but I am so happy you're here, bestie. Because, like, I may have possibly maybe legitimately got stuck up here when a recording went bad, and I may totally, absolutely, urgently need someone like you to help out.
Really, dude? This is how you pay me back?
Yeah, not my finest hour. Was trying to figure out how to get online, and I couldn't resist the bright lights of the pier for a video. But for realsies, how about we save the lectures for after you get my cute little butt off this roof?
Can you get down from there?
Maybe. But what about zombies? They are way scarier here than the ones in Bel Air. But if you turn on those dodgems, the sound might lure them out of hiding.
You want a light show? All right, hold tight.
Oh, and you can totally use the bumper car's electricity to fry them zombies. You'll be done in no time.
Power on the dog Dogums. Well, hold off. I'm gonna go get this fuse. Surely can't wait for a okay, that's not what I'm looking for. How do I even get over there? Oh, this way. Man, this is gonna be real great. No butcher? Are you kidding me? Oh, I spoke too soon. This is gonna be a real big boom. And then that's gonna explode. Yeah. Go back in here now. I'm pretty sure I'm able to loot it. Military knife. So many zombies. I'm just trying to get by at this point. Runners. None of it done any damage. Yeah, I need to leave this area. There's too many. Photo booth staff key. Yeah, I really have no idea where to go from here right now. Audgems. So maybe in here? We got an electrician zombie.
I won't lie. I was expecting more of a pop there. Myth busted, I suppose. Look at them. Your captain is safe, fam. But it was a real close call this time.
Oh, that's not.
I swear, girl.
Yo, why you got three attacks? Picture about the Ferris wheel. All right. More money. Money moo. I haven't used like weapons in a long time. Like the pistols. Might get rid of the mutilating military rifle or knife. Yo. Of zombie heads.
This was the best worst suggestion I could have made. This is keep a lookout for the zombie clowns. I heard a rumor that there's one here, and it is like perfect thumbnail material.
I'm beginning to hate her.
I just want to thank Ocean Park for inadvertently sponsoring this video. Yo, this is awkward, but I'm not actually seeing a way down here. But I got up at the weird octopus statue thingy, so I can get down there for sure. See ya in 5, and we can waltz out together.
Bet I'm not getting royalties for all these guest appearances.
Let me guess, another one?
Nothing here.
As a Matt Runner, I can't do anything with that. Yeet the zombies into the ocean? Am I really gonna have to, like, kick them off the pier? Yo.
You got this, bestie. Just a little more.
This is kind of terrible. Because I can't really, they won't. Won't go off the edge. I'm gonna die.
Wasted. You got this, bestie. Just a little more.
Get off the edge, please.
Armada, don't forget to shoot.
5 more. Four more. Damn it. Oh my fucking god, dude. Here, kick these zombies off the fucking ledge. Oh, I'm gonna have to do that entire sequence again? Okay.
Few more whatever. Zombies. Knocking their gear off, just yeet these idiots into the ocean.
Yeah, it's already hard enough.
Mind if I keep filming this?
Fine. God. I'll use 2 meat bait.
That's right. Because I
that's so stupid. No games. I was hoping I wouldn't have to change anything, but dude, why did I pick up a... I'm trying to...
The zombies are getting wet and wild in LA. That one's good.
Really? Just stop screaming. Got another meat bait. 4 more. Come on.
They're sleeping with the fishes.
Really? Thank you. So sick of her, man. I'm done with it. This better be the last mission for her. She's so annoying. Hey, this place looked like a bloodbath arena.
Are you even actually stuck up there?
Yes, maybe. Sorta. Okay, so maybe I drag things out a little. With you providing the kind of content that could keep us trending for years.
Are you kidding me right now?
Hey, you did great. And there's no way people will think it's fake now. And in the next video, I promise I'll get your feedback first.
No way. No more videos. You get to the lifeguard tower and stay there. You keep playing with fire, you're gonna get burned as shit.
Wow. You're actually mad. Where's your ambition? Look, you're clearly heated, so let's wrap for today. I can probably get out by myself now. But if we're going to beat all those other channels to a Squirm Lifetime Award, bestie, we're gonna need some fucking cojones. Follow through commitment, yeah?
All right, now we gotta get the journals. It was through message in a bottle, hiding on the pier at the bottom of the bucket. God damn it. So we have to go to the bucket. What could that mean? Pizza, pier shops, Funland Arcade. Bucket of fish, okay. We gotta go this way. If I can even make it there. Here's where he would be.
On the case. Hello? Anyone in here put a message in a bottle?
Ugh. I hate the smell of fish, even when it's fresh. Someone was here.
Hmm. God damn it. I gotta be careful.
He went to find something else to eat. That's fair.
Yeah, I see why they marked that off. It's a lot of, collectibles. Where else are we going? The military have set up a landing pad right by its front door. The grilled food is subpar. Landing pad? Let me look through this again. Let's see if I'm missing something. Dined at every food establishment in a 20. The grilled food is subpar, and the outdoor seating decor was, say, a decade ago, but the military have set up a landing pad right by its front door. So maybe the grill? Maybe from the other side.
Gotta be something around here. Uh-oh. Poor hungry critic guy. Where'd he go now?
Crusher. That guy exploded. There's a butcher right there. Come on. Need something greasy, unpleasant, most importantly fast. What kind of meat whose origins could not possibly determine? So Burger 66. No, wait, the hot dog shack. Need to find a better weapon. You know, I haven't used these. That's not what I wanted. I haven't used these, so I'm gonna better try it out. I guess not. Oh, the pizzeria maybe? Seems to be leading towards the pizzeria. Seems to be people wanting in.
Nothing here.
Can't go there. It's not there. Well, where else would it be? Oh, so it was the hot dog shack. I just went around the wrong way. AR Oliver? Hey, there's the critic. Ugh, this guy's hot. 10 out of 10 right there.
He had to be the guy. What was his final verdict?
Yeah, boy.
Something he ate.
That was a terrible joke. Right. That was a bloodbath. But we got a skill from it, I guess. Two, actually. Caustic Blight. Melee attack zombies in quick succession for a major boost of force. That can be stacked multiple times, although your very first hit will be less powerful. That's something to think about. Let's go back to the lifeguard station. Go back to the Sirloin Hotel. Wait. Is there any area in here? Yeah, we gotta go there. That's where it was. Okay. Alright, time to sell everything.
Welcome back.
Denise, you know where Tisha went?
Her crew were joking about some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Oh yeah.
Bean cup. Thanks.
Yeah, that's kinda weird how you can just bow staff. It's the same. I can just upgrade it. Kukri. Let me. Where's the storage locker? It's right here. We'll keep the kukri for later. I'm gonna sell the golf club. Sell the, I don't know, it has Japanese on it. I might keep it. Probably sell that in the meantime then. And repair everything. Where's the workbench? Okay, there it is. Oh, I'm sad. You took away the Japanese writing. Killing a zombie gives infected blood. Ooh. This might be good. Agile. Landing a critical hit. Trigger an explosion on impact. And then increases limb damage and durability. Well, there's the sword. You know, the more I'm looking at the knife, that seems to be better. I'm just gonna sell it. Okay, we still have 112. That's good. And we got a whole new arsenal of things. We got the damaging sporting rifle. We got the one-hit wonder. Yeah, I say we're pretty set. We got fire, we got caustic, we got bleed, we got force. We got fast bleed with the survivability of being able to block and get our health back. I'd say we're pretty set in terms of things for combat. We haven't done a mod for this though. But I don't know if I want to for the guns. Like, I could, but... Yeah, we'll make it for the pistol. Increases damage. Increases reload time. Reload to regain a moderate damage boost. We need, like, special things for that. Is it worth it? Probably. That's probably going to be the pistol I use, so... Yeah. We'll save up on it. Dez and the Mother of Satan. Ooh, we get something called the Jade Dragon. Sounds like something I would put for my caustic sword. So you're telling me this is going to be going away soon? Eh, it's done its part. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, and subscribe. I think of watching, and we'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.